Did you ever see anything as strange looking as weird as those creatures from the planet Glom?
Yes.
You're so big and brave. I suppose if a flying saucer came right down here and a big goopy globby creature with 17 arms and long fuzzy claws crawled out, you wouldn't run and hide, eh?
Of course not. I'd walk right up to it and give it what it came for.
What's that?
My autograph, of course.
Look, it's a flying saucer.
Run and hide! It's a big, goopy, globby creature!
You're the most beautiful lady I've ever seen. Wait here a minute. These are my friends.
Hi, fellas. I heard some of your songs on my radio. Can I have your autograph? Oh, thank you. Say, how would you boys like to take a little trip in my Flegel?
We'd love to. Yeah.
Fine. Here are your tickets. All aboard! I really don't know. But you're 23 billion miles from Earth. I've done my job. I've saved the universe from the Beatles. Daddy will be so pleased.
What? But how can anyone as beautiful as you be so mean?
Beautiful? Oh, I'm really a goopy, globby creature with 17 arms and long, fuzzy claws. See? Boo!
Come back! Don't leave us! Come back! She's gone. Look at your tickets. It's for a one-way trip.
Mama!
Can you help us to get home? We're from Earth. Can you help us to get home?